Everybody, for another episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I'm your host Mike, and these are my gaming adventures. We left off finishing off sequence 3 for the somewhere over the green or whatever. We just met up with Henry Green, which is our assassin for London, and we're gonna continue on. Now we just got this tutorial option, says the London map. Hit the pad to access London's map. Complete conquest activities to capture territories from the Blighters. Kill the Templar crime boss to conquer the boroughs. Okay, so in other words, there are certain things to do. Once I accomplish to destroy all those things, then the boss comes out to fight. So this is what we have. Okay, so there's little districts for each of them. Seems like when I zoom in, there's little maps. Little things to do along the way. Little helix. Well, this is a fast travel. Alright, so where are we? We'll do this one since it's the closest one. Aberline, we presume. Do that one since we're right there.
What's the plan then, almighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
All right. The sibling battle continues. All right. Next tutorials, the switch characters. Press the options in the main menu. Press R3 to switch between Evie and Jacob. Evie favors stealth approach, whereas Jacob is more controversial. Confrontational. Blah. I really can't read today. Evie and Jacob share money, XP, and rewards, but have separate gears and skills. Alright, cool. So apparently if you just play with one, the other one automatically gets some skill points. That's pretty neat. Okay. So we'll just flip-flop between the two, depending on what they are. Alright. I think I had some skill points. I think. Damn, I already got 5G. 5, let's see what skill points he actually has. Oh, he does. Alright, cool. I have 4 points to use. What is this? When the combos reaches 10, the next attack automatically puts targets in near death. Okay, yeah, definitely. That one seems awesome. Since he's more of a brawler, beat you up kind of thing. 3 more. Increases the time before you lose your combo due to inaction. I don't think I need that. Health? Health is always good. Lock picking. I don't think I'll be using that one too much. Allow enemies to be seen over the walls. That's always good. That one's definitely worthwhile. Lock pick. I might get the lock pick later. Let's just get this one. Some health boost. Oh, and I just reached level 2. I should unlock more skills, I guess. Yes. I only have 1 more point, so it's not like I can do anything else with it. I guess... let's get the lockpick. Why not? Whatever. Lockpicks are always good. Okay, let's go back. Let's just quickly look at Eevee's... Eevee's skills real quick. I have 3 points, so definitely lockpick. I figure they both should have lockpicking. Makes it a little bit easier for everything. Definitely this. Eagle Vision's always nice. And you too make it to level 2. Yeah, so it seems that they both get the experience. And I have 1 more point. What's this? You find more common crafting resources from every source. Oh, that's pretty neat. I should have put a point into that one. Oh well. I didn't quite notice that. I'll just get that one. Why not? Money and crafting items is always a plus. Go back to here. Okay, seems like every time you switch back and forth, he... dual weapons. A 5G. How is this? Oh, this is the Ubisoft Club reward. At one point I'll link up my Ubisoft. See what others... seems like it's just nothing worthwhile. Alright, cool. He's more of a punching and all that stuff, so something that involves more fist action. For right now, I don't think I'll be getting anything. See, gauntlets. Must be level 3. The belt. And the gun. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Alright. Wait, alright. Ah, I'm just eating garbage. Let's just do this. Let's climb up. I just realized, did I actually get that skill for Jacob, the double assassin? Oh, it's automatically unlocks. Alright, Evie, let's get this show on the road. Alright.
I don't see Mr. Abline.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Oh, quite frankly, I thought that was an old lady until he actually got close. All right.
Now, whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to my carriage, carefully.
Let's climb up to the top. Bounty hunts. Take the memory targets captive and bring them to the drop-off point. The best rewards are granted for delivering targets alive. Alright, so I'm entering a... Let's reach the blighters. Seems like there's no extra. It's just simply just do it. Alright, kidnapping. When undetected behind an enemy, press circle to kidnap them. Move slowly near enemies to shrink your detection radius. Moving faster R2 will make it easier for enemies to detect you. Press the circle to shove the kidnapped captive into the enclosed carriage. Aight. Now, where is he? Oh, there you are. You, right?
Uh-huh.
Alright.
My weekly rounds.
Shut your gob. Meet my blade.
What is it that you think I've done?
Collecting blood from people.
Oh, no,
they'll be
acting all crazy.
Yeah, me and half the Richies in this bloody city. You gonna kidnap them too?
Hush up, man. Get in.
Maybe,
here.
But I'm starting with you.
Help!
Oh, I went the wrong way. Ha ha.
Alright. Keep moving.
Alright, let's just make a turn here. There's too many enemies there, I didn't want to make a U-turn. No one saw me. No one really saw anything. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, I gotta go back in there. Hopefully that resets most of the enemies. Yeah. Alright, let's just rush over there.
Who's a good horse?
You are. Zigzag through here. No, you don't see anything. You don't see anything.
Slow down now.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
That's a girl.
Aha, crashing through everything. Because my driving skills have always been amazing. Ah, we're here. Perfect. Excellent. Bounty hunt complete. I brought him back alive. And we got some kind of achievement. Some points. Apparently, as you level him up, they give you stuff. Associates and loyalty. Find associates throughout London and aid them. Aiding associates increases their loyalty to the Rooks. Loyalties unlock unique and valuable rewards. Okay, cool. Well, it appears that I finished this in 10 minutes. So let's... I'm not gonna cut the video. The video was way too short last time. So let's actually see what we can do around... quite a few things to like pick up and find and stuff. What's this? You know what? I'll make this episode just unlocking Whitechapel, since it appears that, or at least two of them, and then since it appears that these things are tutorials, so there's something, they're relatively quick. Not really much to do. What happened? Oh, it's you that sees me. Is that what it is? God dang it, just... Alright, what was the thing? What was... Oh, I picked up another skill, right? Yep. Let's pick up skills, and where's that chest? Increase of chest. Yes, I want that. That definitely makes it a little more worthwhile. Okay. Here I have to find, kill the target with a crate of dynamite. That shouldn't be too hard. A crate of dynamite. Is there an entrance? Just put on my, take away my hat, put on this. Now where are they? Oh, there he is. One shot or that? Okay. Where is he? Let's identify him. Okay.
How many crates do we have left to distribute?
I don't...
Only about
I can't
seven,
hit...
Sir.
I can't... Ah, no. I want to tick off Eagle Vision.
Soon all of London's fighters...
I don't know if I can actually hit him like that.
No Bobby's in sight.
Oh, perfect.
Good. Distribute the yes. Dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
Ah, boom! Haha. There you go. That was simple. You know what? Let's just go down there. We'll beat them up. Might as well. Why not? Since it appears this video is gonna be. Come on. Boom! The jukes! Oh. Can you see I'm beating up your friend, man? Oh, the jukes for the guns? Whoa! No, none of that. Oh, break your arm. Bam! Clothesline. Oh. Come on. Whoa. Oh, wow, that they actually both hurt very much. Come on, I have to start focusing a little bit. Oh, the stabs. There we go. Oh, bam. Alright, is that everybody? I think that was everybody. I'm gonna loot these guys just because I can. Daddy needs a new uniform or something. Alright. Oh, it's a gold chest right on the other side. Let's see his gold chest. Let's see what the gold chest is all about. Thank goodness he decided to pick up the lock picking. All right, I got the color green. I guess I can now paint my clothes. Yes, it's been a murder. That's all good. All right, circle around the outside. There's two more chests around here. There we go. We just finished off two. The Templar hunt. Kill the target with a crate of dynamite. Moved up a little more loyalty for Henry Green. So that releases a big chunk on this side. Jeez, I just knocked out a big section. This is like a tutorial for these two, for these activities. Alright, so we got a couple things to pick up around this area. So we just can pick up all these and then cut the video from here and then continue on the last two. Bam! Alright, what do I have? Just picked up chemicals and metals. Okay, what else? Hey, what's that little... What's this? Kill criminal. I can do that. There you go. Bam! Double stabbed. Don't worry, buddy. I just saved your life. Don't you worry. I loot you guys for being a bunch of douches. Yes, my word. Great Scott. I just saved your life. Why would I stop this? That makes no absolute zero sense. Seriously? That's not very nice. Oh, it's you? Jeez, just be quiet, man. Or woman. Alright, so we're gonna run over here, pick up this chest. Haja! Alright, perfect. Well, guys, we just finished off two. We're gonna continue going on our way. Let's see if anything else worthwhile along the way. I'll probably just fast travel to this point. So, thank you very much for watching. If you like, please like, favorite, and subscribe. There'll be plenty more to come. But until then, have a nice day.